This is kind of get itchy. I really don't like this because I'm already running out of fucking torches. And usually people aren't very good at making difficult mazes, so was not expecting this. I was hoping to be done. Of course, also I'm an impatient bastard, so that might also have something to do with it. Let's see, that way or that way? This way. Dead end. Lovely. True adventures always go left. I don't know why I went right. Dead end. Boom. A thingy. That's strange. I wonder why. I bet there was supposed to be a mob spawner there or something. That's strange though, why that's there. Alright, well, this way is wrong. Alright, just making sure I got the torch. God, I am lost. I really don't want to be down here anymore. Really want to go back up to my little house of shame. I found my way back here. So, I need to explore that side next. Dead end. Okay, I need to explore that way next. And there's three fucking turns. That one cuts into itself. And torch. And dead end. Dead end. Right. Yeah, dead end. This way? Dead end. Lovely. Quad. Boom. Light. There's a light source down this way. I can feel it. What is it? That's my own light source. Dumbass. Ow! What the fuck? What the hell hit me? What the fuck was that? Skelly. Oh god, there's monsters down here. Why didn't I hear that? I found the ladder. Oh god. Oh god. Not fair. Not fair. Fuck you. Oh Jesus, there's zombies too. Jesus. Alright, I need to raise my audio. Because this is too low. 10. Don't know what to test my sounds on. I can't, like, break my legs to test or anything. Oh, well. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Can't believe there was a fucking mobs down there. Man, that scared the shit out of me too. Wow, it's not even that far from the fucking entrance. Well, at least I know what I'm dealing with. So, even though I can't return, I am going to go return. Because there's a button there. And still daytime, wow. I did good. I'm going to check out how the grass is doing. Yeah, after that, I am going to get more torches because I need more. I need more. And the ground is doing decent. I can see it's going into coniferous. And over here, it's going to swampy. Little pot blotchy, but it's coming in. It's coming in. Alright. What's awesome? I didn't even use any hunger up. I am that good. Now I am going to go get more torches, because I'm pissed. There's another layer to the labyrinth. I do not want that. Do not want. Oh, there's my house. It's getting daytime. It's not getting daytime. It's getting nighttime. Yeah, there's no sounds. This is gonna be the. Yeah, where the fuck's my sound? I'm not muted. Huh. Whoa, my sound for Minecraft just died. Yeah, I should look into that soon. I don't have any coal. Where'd it go? Oh, here it is. Un momento. Alright, sorry about that. Sick. What? Alright. Let's see, more torches. Fuck. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Alright, well, I am going to end it here, and I'll be back, and I'll get back to exploring the labyrinth next time. Until then, you all have a good day, evening, night, morning, whatever. So long. Peace.